very much for supporting my music. I'd like to thank the members of the band, Mr. Larry Marshall on drums, Mr. Tokuyasu Yoshihiro. I always want to say Kishihiro, but that's Yoshihiro. And Steve Hanneman on trumpet and vocals. And Dr. Philip Strange. The musical director. I don't really want to explain this, but yeah, don't explain. Somebody asked me to produce an album that, well, he wrote all these lyrics that were sort of strange, and so the band had asked me to sing one of the songs tonight. And to tell you the truth, you know, I'm very embarrassed about doing it, but I'm going to sing it anyway because I'm going to subject you to it. I have been subjecting you for the past 2 years. Okay, ready? Ready, guys? A one, a two, a little bad will do. Imagine the cheesiest lounge singer on earth. All right, I ain't cheesy. About 5'10", chubby. Ready? Don't move, Dodgy, come over here. I'm invited to the counter in the lobby. My Mr. Sergeant Veteran Hotel clerk who ranks next to manager. It was the second day since my arrival. After several conversations, he began to call me Tomodachi. Alright, cheesy enough for you? Come on, let's kick it up a notch. Let's really get greasy. I saw the Tomodachi on the 7th floor, but she still doesn't call me her amigo. But I entertained Isabel with my songs as she cleaned and made my bed. She's a neat Tomodachi amigo, and I promised her that I'd be back. Thank you.